federal judge has turned back a lawsuit filed by Texas Governor Rick Perry to try to get on the Virginia ballot in March. Now, the fact that he will not be allowed on that ballot means the ballot for Virginia voters will only include Mitt Romney and Ron Paul. However, the Perry camp can still file an appeal. We won't know that until later on Friday, but we'll have an update on this developing story, which means for now, Virginia is in the national spotlight. We'll have updates coming up at 5, 6, and 7.